Today we will be doing Nerf Regulator, the new one from Nerf Fest. We're going to be trying it out, and we're going to be shooting some cups, as you can see there. But before we get started, let me go ahead and tell you some about the gun. This gun is a Modulus. It has a thing where it will hold a mag. This is the base. This is a little handle that keeps it. It has this little hole right here to, and this I put up here as a scope. And that's why that hole's there to, not block the way. Just don't see it. It comes with two 12-pack mags. It also comes with another one of these. You could also use this as a scope, but I want to use this as a, you know, what do you call them? I don't know. Just use it. And, see here, little modes. This is, like, this is a standard mode. It shoots one at a time. This will shoot three at a time. This is rapid fire. So first we're going to do standard mode, and now I'm going to show you how this all goes. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you. I'm gonna get behind y'all. So first we're gonna do the single mode. Alright guys, we're not gonna shoot the cuff, we're saving that for the end. That is the single mode. Now we're gonna do the second mode. It's three at a time. Oh, see this light blinking red? That's because I'm out of ammo. So now. Just take this out and put another one in. But now I'm gonna go ahead and put these.